anyone here guilty of only one crime, and that crime of fighting a noble cause to save our industry.